almost squeezed Harvick into the wall, and here comes Harvick, the 29, with Matt Kenseth.
Oh, Mark got loose. Mark got loose.
And Harvick's getting a run off turn four. It's going to be a drag race all the way back to the start-finish line. No caution. They're side by side, right to the line.
Big crash. Here they come. Checkered flag. Harvick. Kevin Harvick wins the Daytona 500.
We got one car
still,
on his roof coming across the start-finish line.
They're still wrecking. They're wrecking everywhere. Boyer's on fire.